Thank you for that, Cindy. Jason, what can I do for you?
I think I need some help with my personal essay assignment.
Okay, well, have you picked a topic yet?
Well, I mean, it's a personal essay, so obviously the write about is my family or myself, right?
Right. Yeah, I expect that's what most people will write about, or an experience that they've had. A lot of people use them as practice for their college application letters. Look, the purpose of the essay is just to practice structured writing, but it also helps me to learn more about each of you. If you're worried about who's going to see them, then I guarantee that it's just me.
What about you?
What do you mean, what about me?
I mean, you want to know all about me. I don't even know who you are. I mean, what do I know about you?
Well, what do you want to know?
Forget it.
Slow down!
Shit. Sorry about that.
Well, it's not your fault. But hey, don't waste your time with that one. He's a bad seed.
How do you mean?
I mean, he doesn't give a shit. Couldn't care less about school. He'll be dead by the time he's 20.
That's a bit extreme, don't you think?
Trust me, the kids from Marlborough never last. They don't have it in them. They don't want to learn.
No, you're wrong. He was just here asking for help with homework. He does care.
Fine. Waste your time.
I don't think of it as wasting my time. I'm a teacher. I think of it as doing my job.
Good luck with that.
This toxicity I must destroy. The flames lick away the pain. Self-preservation is my ploy, and my freedom I'll regain.
Thank you, Nina. I enjoyed the imagery.
Thank you.
Jason, you're up.
Still don't see how writing poetry is ever going to help me in the real world.
Right. Yeah.
Read.
What happens, happens for a reason, though those reasons remain unknown. It won't be this bad forever, though you feel like you walk alone. I can hear somebody screaming. I can hear fear and agony. Frantic, I open my eyes. I realize that somebody's me. You cannot change what happened, no matter how hard you try. You cannot turn back the hands of time, no matter how much you cry. The past is the past for a reason. That's where we should let it stay. Sometimes it's hard to let it go. Try not to let it eat you away. Dark times make you stronger, though sometimes cold and withdrawn. When it feels too much, remember, it's always darkest before the dawn. That's it.
Thank you, Jason.